Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. I'm standing in front of my office in Manhattan on this cold 38-degree day in the wintertime, and as you can see, there's snow on the ground, and it's a beautiful day. And the reason it's a beautiful day to me is because if you look at the sky, you'll see it's completely clouded over. And I've been waiting for a completely cloudy day to finally make the point of the importance of sunscreen all year long, winter, summer, whether it's cloudy or whether the sun is out. Because if there's enough light coming through those clouds for you to be able to see in front of you, as I can see in front of me, then there's enough light coming through those clouds to bring ultraviolet light, ultraviolet A, which causes premature aging of the skin, and skin cancer, and UVB, which of course causes sunburn. So I know you know to use sunscreen when it's sunny and in the summer, but this is to emphasize that you need to use sunscreen with UVA and UV protection all year round, every day, whether it's cloudy or whether it's sunny. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.